Tomorrow wasn't more than cheap talk. Tomorrow never showed up to its dawn meeting. We returned home from the morning train station with canceled tickets in hand. And on the way saw many tomorrows that, like unripe apples, drooped from the weighted boughs of time. Yes, we were late casting our paper boats to water. There are no more desert islands left in the waters of the world.